Hello everyone, I'm Taeyong Ha and I'm Department of Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering, Seogang University. Today, I'd like to present the title of the presentation, Vascularized 3D Rolled Skeletal Muscle Unit using Graphene Oxide Embedded Conductive Hydrogel. Skeletal muscle tissue is critical in skeletal muscle system, especially with respect to first generation as they contain myofiber with a high density of myotubers that are aligned in 3D dimensional extracellular matrix. Biomimetic engineering muscle system may be an effective approach to create in vivo muscle tissue that could be used diversity of areas, including during surgery and reconstruction. Typically, biochemical stimulus and mechanical influence of issue material and scaffold topography and growth factor are major factors to construct skeletal muscle microenvironment. But a significant change in 3D design of skeletal muscle tissue is the limitations of the thickness due to nutrient and oxygen delivery. Most think tissue will have hypoxia as well as nutrient insufficiency when lacking vasculature due to limitation of diffusion. For in vivo tissue, the vasculature allows delivery across the length and depth of the tissue. This enables maintain growth and development. Thus, a critical approach in engineering muscle tissue is to create vasculature within the 3D muscle tissue. In addition, the integration of skeletal muscle and conductive material helps muscle cells respond to electrical impulses and transmit their electrical signal more efficiently. To accomplish similar to human skeletal muscle, we introduce HUVEC into the vasculature to mimic blood vessel and graphene oxide as a conductive material. In this paper, we developed a vascularized 3D rolled skeletal muscle unit using a hydrogel with HUVEC and graphene oxide on patterned C2C12. Figure 1 shows conformation of orientation C2C12 myotube cultured on patterned PDMS surface. We then investigated the effect of HUVEC embedded in the hydrogel. HUVEC embedded in the hydrogel was enhanced maturation of myotube differentiation with vascularization. We then investigated the impact of graphene oxide embedded in the hydrogel. HUVEC embedded in the hydrogel was enhanced maturation of myotube differentiation with vascularization. We then investigated the effect of graphene oxide embedded in the hydrogel. We have ensured the 3D rolled skeletal muscle unit construction display mount 3 sample when applying electrical stimulation and quantified the total contraction displacement and speed of the 3D rolled skeletal muscle. Graphene oxide embedded in the hydrogel was improved electrical conductivity and enhanced the transmission of electrical signal and muscle contraction. In conclusion, in this study, we developed a vascularized 3D rolled skeletal muscle unit using a hydrogel with HUBEC and graphene oxide of patterned C2C12. HUBEC embedded in the hydrogel was enhanced maturation of myotube, differentiation, with vascularization. Graphene oxide embedded in the hydrogel was improved electrical conductivity and enhanced the transmission of electrical signal and muscle contraction. Therefore, this study can provide a platform drug screening and biological research related to skeletal muscle disease. I would like to finish by thanking you all for your attention.